All right, Kenny Compton kicking it for us this morning. Hey, Kenny.
Good morning, you guys. Big finish here at Cello's Grill. You like that guy? West 9th and St. Clair. Gentlemen, flip your cards. Okay, we started on red, we're flipping them. All right, Marcelo, explain to us what's happening with the card flipping.
Okay, the card, when you go have a salad that we keep in red, and when we give a fresh plate, we're ready for the meats, we're just flipping green, and the meat card start to bring the meats. So you can start to eat many times you want.
Yes.
There we go.
Come on in.
Excellent. You hold this for the meat.
Okay, yep, you go ahead. Yeah, go that way. Excellent. Yeah, look at that. I'll hold this, all right, and then we come up here and we do a little grab and hold, voila, and then we bring that over here. Okay, then a little grab and hold for you. Now, which one is this, Marcelo?
This is the famous top sirloin, the picanha.
Perfect.
This is one of the famous meats.
Thank you very much, Valentino. Okay, the next over there. Now, while we're getting more, while we're you're describing what's happening, you have your two partners here?
Yeah, this is Chris Pfeiffer, a longtime friendship. And this is Michel Hawazi, a friend. We still have Tony George as our business partner.
Valentino, why don't you go over there? And blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, to go over there.
Thank you.
No, I'm so sorry. Go introduce Chris.
Chris Pfeiffer, yeah. Michel Hawazi, and Tony George is not here right now, but you're watching the show.
Excellent.
This is the side dishes coming along with the meats.
Okay.
Fried banana, bread cheese, farofa, rice, and vinaigrette.
So we're gonna. I want to watch. Just take a big piece of this beef out of it. I'm pretty impressed. Okay. Excellent.
Just leave the whole thing on your plate if you'd like.
Right. Yeah. Exactly. And then talk about the side dishes here, Marcelo.
Yes. This is the fried banana. This is another one. Very good to refresh between the meats. Rice, farofa, yuca flour, a vinaigrette, and bread cheese.
Okay, now watching Chris take a piece. Now, Mother's Day is around the corner.
Yes, Mother's Day, we open early, 11 o'clock until 8 p.m. We highly recommend the reservations.
Okay.
We're going to be super busy that day.
Yes, indeed. Now,
that's
I have the pineapple.
Pineapple.
Right? Okay.
It's very good between the meats, so the refresher part of that.
Yeah, the refreshing pineapple. I said I had to get some of the pineapple here. That is awesome. Okay, and then let's talk about the cocktails you guys have while we were watching
this
explosion.
We serve the most traditional cocktails that Gina's going to explain.
Right here. We'll start here, Gina.
We have our famous sangria. We also have a Capriana.
This is
used with, we use our Brazilian rum.
And last but not least,
our guarana.
Okay.
And this is a Brazilian soda. Very
all right.
Delicious.
So we're here at Cello's Grill, West 9th and St. Clair. Thank you guys so much. Congratulations on a beautiful spot. Dig in, by the way. And remember, Mother's Day is around the corner. Definitely want to come here for Mother's Day.
Yep.
Marcelo, thank you very much and congratulations.
Oh,
all right.
We've got
to go back
good.
To you guys in the studio. Time to eat.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Oh,
I know that's right.
Have fun.
So many great restaurants here in this city.
I know.
City. I mean,
you have to go anywhere.
Blessed.
We are blessed.
Great hospitals and great restaurants.
Yes. What more do you need?
Yeah, there you go.
There you go.